Uriel, awaken. Hear me, Uriel. The end of days is upon us. The process is complete. The world will be consumed, and my children will ascend. As it should be. But, Uriel, I have made mistakes. Out of arrogance, out of fear, I sinned against the process. I cast out those who opposed me, imprisoned them in a place beyond this garden. Now they are trapped, and they cannot ascend. All that they are, all that they know, will be lost. But I cannot free them. They are beyond my reach now. What I ask of you, my beloved messenger, is a terrible sacrifice. You must enter this realm of despair. You must free the souls I have imprisoned. Undo my mistake. I have opened a gateway and granted you the gift of time. Uriel, I'm sorry. I wish there was more I could do. Please, save them.
Thank you.